Wichita Mountains. We're out here at Joseph's Pit. Everybody's talking and sharing their theories on if I'm going to die or not. Okay, maybe it's just me.
You're not
it's
going Joseph to.
It's everybody. So if I don't make it out, look for these people.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's everybody give your name, your phone number, and your address.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
We'll have your phone.
A lot of stuff right there. Yeah, I know. Yeah, this is the way. Okay. That's not bad.
Don't slip.
I'm glad it came out up. You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
Get a little stair step on.
Easier than I thought.
A little bad on this other side.
It's not bad.
Yeah, you got a stair step halfway. You need to go to the left.
Dude, James, you can do this, man. The way this rope is, seriously.
No, I'm doing that. Send me the video. Okay.
That ain't bad at all.
You at the bottom?
Woo-hoo! I'm at the bottom.
Let me see.
No, I did it. I gotta look for snakes. This is awesome, guys.
Look up, Chris.
So cool.
Wait, what do you feel down there?
It's just cold down here. It's probably 10 degrees cool.
Chris.
I mean, you could probably climb out without the rope.
Chris.
Hello.
Chris.
What's up?
Hello.
Hey, man.
So all the gloves are down there.
You don't have any gloves up? No. I got another pair in my bag.
That looks so cool.
It's going to kill my shoulder going out.
Yeah.
Oh, you started too fast. Couldn't get my phone.
I've got it.
There's Sam coming down to the pit.
There's James, Jackson, Brandy. Like a boss. Look at that. Yeah, it's really easier than I thought it was going to be.
It definitely is.
Yeah.
Like, and I'm short.
Like,
I don't want to take a chance.
Don't try it. That's cool.
Some of my friends aren't real thrilled with him anymore.
With me? Oh, because you're a better climber now?
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't have any problems doing that, but.
Yeah, this rope, I aged it out of rappelling because I don't feel comfortable rappelling on it, but it's a good climbing rope. Stuff like this.
Get my hair out.
Coming back? I thought you were going to stay down there.
Yeah, we need the rope.
Mm-hmm. It's all right. Women try to do that to him.
Good thing he wasn't a psycho.
Yeah, he's not a psycho.
You probably figured that out by now.
Well, I mean.
As many hours you
were on. We were on Elk Mountain, and mm-hmm. Chicken Dog King Cage is on Elk Mountain, and then I let him take me off to the rough ones.
Yeah.